Orban's party looks set for 134 seats out of the 199 counting continues. The latest projections are based on around 70% of votes having been counted third consecutive term for Orban. Your USD is around 1.2284, very little changed.